I'm originally from San Juan, Puerto Rico. I grew up between there and Miami, Florida. And then after that, I went to Duke University for my undergraduate in neuroscience and biochemistry, worked for a few years at the Broad Institute of MIT and Harvard, and then realized that I wanted to be a physician scientist and found the program here at UMass Chan to be outstanding and a wonderful place to train.
Peter Cruz-Gordillo.
I was associated with the medical field very early on. I had to be the translator and kind of the connection between my family and the medical field. As I went through my training, I loved science. I loved the possibility of writing the book, not just reading and learning from the book. Out of nowhere, unfortunately, my father got COVID, had to be hospitalized, had to be intubated 4 days into his hospitalization. And then 35 days later, he suffered multi-organ failure. And it was a couple days before I defended my thesis. My father was loved by the whole family, by his friends, anybody that knew him. And so to see his son succeed, be the first in the family to be a physician scientist and have an institution grant him the opportunity to go forward and become the physician he wants to be. It would be like he succeeded in the best way he ever possibly could.
You see the map?
You see that dot all the way up there?
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I love you guys forever. Got my number one. Our number one.
Neurological surgery at OHSU.